A submarine power cable carries electric power below the surface of the water. A first submarine cable to carry electricity was laid across the Isar River in the year 1811. Submarine power cables have evolved significantly since then through developments in technology, design, capacity and length. Now you may ask, we do have overhead transmission lines and underground power cables to transmit electricity. Why do we need submarine power cables? Well, in this video, I'm going to explain four applications where submarine power cables play a major role. Hi, I'm Benila and you're watching The Learning Curve. Submarine power cables are used to connect islands to the mainland electricity grid network. We have high voltage AC submarine power cables and high voltage DC submarine power cables. Typically, for a route length of less than 80 km, high voltage AC submarine power cables would be the most economical system. However, beyond this length, high voltage DC submarine power cables are used. Submarine power cables interconnect the power grid between countries. For example, the Baltic cable, which runs beneath the Baltic Sea, interconnects the electric power grid of Germany and Sweden. The main thing to consider here is that two countries that share electricity should have the same electrical frequencies. Therefore, for interconnecting the power grid between countries, high voltage DC submarine power cables are preferred because in DC, the frequency is zero. So we don't have to worry about the frequency matching. Ocean energy is incredible, which helps to generate electricity using its tides, waves and ocean thermal. However, in all these cases, electricity is generated in the middle of the ocean. Similarly, offshore wind turbines generate electricity in the middle of the ocean. To transmit the generated electricity to the shore, we need submarine power cables. Floating solar panels also need submarine power cables to transmit electricity to the shore. Offshore platforms are huge steel or concrete structures used for the exploration and extraction of oil and gas that lie in rock formation beneath the seabed. Submarine power cables transmit electricity to the oil platforms. That's all for today. Bye. See you in my next video.